The next bit, I'm going to be cutting this shape here. I'm going to work from this edge first, I think. And let's see how this coping saw works. Now I'm going to put my foot on the lower level there. Work down these levels.